got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
Hi! We can fight, or hear me out, we can barbecue.
You already lost!
Whew, getting brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado, MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself.
那我们是不是应该更努力干掉他，好以选前期，杀他是最后一步，杀他现在失去一切，我明白了，主人要他亲眼看他，我们内部惊了一切，挖成灰烬，兄弟们，快来！
Oh, hey! You must be the JV team!
job!
Time for a shift change, huh? Good. Is these other guys? Not impressing me.
Peter, that place is supposed to be a bespoke furniture manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.